talk to one another.
Who crying? Not me.
Hey guys, it's Eunice. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to this vlog. It's gonna be a crazy one. I officially moved to college for my freshman year in around a week and a half, which means I have 10 days left in my hometown that I've lived in my whole life and to hang out with all my friends. So in this video, I'm just gonna take you along all of my lasts over the next few days and just try to soak up my last few minutes at home. Also just say goodbye to all my friends. I'm gonna be moving to San Diego, which is around 2 hours away. And I'm gonna be studying international business at UCSD, which is super excited. That is an era of my life that I really just cannot wait for. But I've lived in Los Angeles my entire life, and saying goodbye to literally everywhere I've grown up is also going to be very nostalgic and sentimental. Starting with today, it is currently 4:17. It is also, we are in the middle of a giant heat wave in LA, so I'm sweating my actual like pants off. But today I'm going to be hanging out with two of my close friends, Phoebe and Laura, for the last time. Phoebe, Laura, and I have known each other literally, I think they're like my oldest friends. Like I've known them since I was like 3 or 4. As our last like hangout, we're gonna spend the day in LA and we're going to go to Little Tokyo. Very excited. I also haven't been out of the house in so long because I hung out with so many people like throughout the summer, and I just was always like, I was either traveling or I had a hangout every single day, and it was great. It got to a point where I just like felt so overstimulated and I was like, I need my alone time. I need to just be at home and bed rot because there's too much going on right now. Like I don't feel relaxed. So for the past month, I like haven't been out. I've just been at home like binging shows. But I'm just gonna finish getting ready, and then Phoebe is gonna come and we're gonna go to downtown LA to hang out for one last time before we all go to college.
It's the lullaby straight till the morning. Oh, how we keep it going. This love is only moments, girl.
Hey. Hi. This is Laura. This is Phoebe.
It's our last time hanging out with each other for a while.
I know. Yeah, it's literally 8 p.m.
Today we're in Little Tokyo, LA.
Yeah. But we just got our food from the market. We were like walking around. We've been in LA at like 6, and then we also went to the last bookstore, which is really nice.
Yeah.
But the walk from place to place.
Oh
yeah. LA's a scary one.
Not really it, yeah.
Yeah, but now we're like safe. One here, can I shed a tear? Can you lullaby me? I love living in Southern California. Look at the moon literally reflected on the ocean. Is that not the most beautiful thing ever? I love it here. That you can stay. And it's been too much.
Guess where we ended up? We're at the beach. Except it's freezing cold and we're walking on sandal sneakers.
We came here completely unsnatched.
Oh my god,
wait,
what's going on?
Wait,
is
I don't
on?
Know because
this is our last moment together.
Before we drop Eunice off to go to college.
So weird because I'm like the baby of the group, and like even now I'm going to college now.
You know, I saw a video of us playing together at the library when we were like elementary school.
That's so
weird.
Oh my
god.
So long ago.
Yeah. And then I was thinking about that, and then I was like, oh my gosh, but Eunice is like going to college now.
Wait, we're fully like old now.
You just turned 18. It's okay.
I know. It's okay. You don't need to feel old yet.
Yeah, we're sending you off. Oh my gosh.
Yeah. I'm also weirdly not sad because we're used to not seeing each other for a long
time. Yeah, low key, we don't see each other.
Yeah, literally before the summer, I've seen you, what, like once a year?
Have fun.
Thanks. We'll debrief everything.
Yay.
Bye. Bye.
Have fun. Okay. I know.
Have fun in LA.
Have a good first year.
I know.
You're going to do so good.
Yeah.
Give us a dorm tour.
Oh my god, I will.
I'm
going
to catch it on your YouTube.
I will. Well, have fun in both of your places.
Yes.
At least we're all in California.
We'll see you later, vlog.
Hello everyone. Today is Sunday, September 15th. I officially move in 6 days, which is lots of emotions the past few days, but I think last I filmed, I said goodbye to Phoebe and Laura. They're both a year older than me, and we've always gone to different schools, so like I'm used to not seeing them for months on end. So it like wasn't that weird to say goodbye, but yeah, I have been home starting to really pack things up for a majority of it. I took up my brother's room. He already left for college in August because his school starts a lot earlier. So I put all of my college stuff in his room for now. Yesterday, I actually picked out all of my clothes, and before I leave, I do want to wash them all once. Now I think I'm just going to pack up some random stuff in my room. There's a few decorations that I want to take with me to SD, and I think I may also start packing my makeup and my hair stuff. It's been a really weird feeling, like knowing that I'm actually moving in like less than a week. I think it didn't get real until like yesterday. I have 7 days left at home until like my childhood is over. That is very alarming to think about, actually. Anyways, I am going to pack up room decor, storage stuff that I need to do. So here we go. Nashville. And now I share this bed with someone new. Something's in the way the sunlight's hitting. It's got me thinking about you. Since I talked to you, but I'm currently on a walk. It's like a little windy. It's now Sunday afternoon and I packed for a little bit. I live pretty close to a park that I used to walk at literally all the time. Like, so I just wanted to do one last one before I leave for college. It's literally my favorite spot to just like contemplate my life. I like always go there when I just need like a space to think. But no way that we'd survive. We were wilt, we were weathered. Couldn't make it to September. While I'm here, just doing a little reflecting, people watching. It's a very weird feeling this week. I don't really know what to feel. Okay, I know it's like not that serious. Obviously, like this is a huge change in my life, but it's a change everyone goes through. Like I know I'll be fine, but just like actually going through the motions and realizing that I'm moving away from home for the first time, starting a completely new life for myself is very scary, exciting, but also bittersweet. I'm like not necessarily sad to leave my hometown because I feel like I just needed like something new, but I think I'm more sad that this like marks the end of a chapter that is my childhood, and now I'm like a true real adult. There's always typical me, just a little overthinking girl that is nervous about what life in college will be like for me. I'm just gonna sit here for a little longer. We both got like no sleep last night because we couldn't fall asleep. She slept over.
5:50?
Yeah.
Way too early.
Yeah. We have not woken up this early maybe since
last time I was
sleeping. Yeah. But we're gonna go pick up Sydney in a little bit and we're gonna all watch the sunrise at the beach because we're all leaving this week, but it's so early. I can't.
Sometimes I wonder if it's worth it.
I know. Like I know it will be, but right now I really just can't. We have all never looked worse than ever. She just woke up from a nap, but this is our last time seeing each other.
God, I didn't realize. I would have stayed awake in the car by noon.
Hello, I feel like it's been a little bit since I've talked to you and really like updated you on everything. So I thought I'd do that right now. I'm like mid packing, but today is Wednesday the 18th and I move in on Saturday. So I have 4 days left. Weirdly, I am like fully ready. After I stopped working like at the end of August, I've actually had like nothing to do. It's either I sit in my bed and rot every single day or I start packing early. So started packing early and I'm pretty much already done. I think last time like I really talked to you was when I went on the walk. And then after that, I hung out with my friend Isla and Sydney and then said bye to both of them. And then tomorrow I'm gonna hang out with my friend Noah and say bye to him. And then also like I think a few other friends. Besides that, I've just been at home like getting ready and packing and also resting because I need my social battery to be like 130% charged before I go. So when I'm doing all the welcome week events, I'm not dead by the first two. Hi everyone. It is currently 11:15, Friday, September 20th, which means I move in one day. This is my last day at home. First of all, I need to finish my packing and then I'm also just gonna spend today like hanging out with my family and stuff.
This is, oh my god, the music is making this so sad. But see you later.
Yeah, not a goodbye.
Not a goodbye. Not a goodbye. Make sure you guys stay tuned in for all of Eunice's adventures and to see me come in the vlogs. Like,
honey changed my life, but I guess I'll see ya.
Who crying? Not me. You mean we listen to this song sophomore year?
I know. What do you mean we cry to this song all the time? I am currently about to go to dinner, like my last dinner in my hometown. This is so dramatic. I'm literally gonna come back and visit once in a while. I'm going to my favorite restaurant. I don't know why this is my favorite restaurant. It's like a Chinese Taiwanese place. It just reminds me so much of like my motherland and like food I grew up eating. But I literally, all day today, I just packed and then bed rotted and got some work done. But yeah, that's all. Okay, time for dinner. Hi guys, it is a lot later. It is currently 11 p.m. Excuse how I look right now. I'm literally about to get in bed. But after I had dinner with my family tonight, then I just hung out with my parents. And then I also edited a video, which is really nice. So I don't have to do that tomorrow morning. But, and when I wake up tomorrow, it's gonna be move-in day. I'm so excited. It's starting to hit me that this is like my last night at home, like truly. And for a while there, I was getting a little bit sad about it, but now I'm so excited. I'm going to make the entire move-in day process and decorating a completely new video, so that will be coming next week. But thank you for coming along with me on this last week at home. I'm so excited to start this next chapter of my life. And I will be going to sleep listening to Right Now by Gracie Abrams and Matilda by Harry Styles. I'm gonna go to bed and I will see you guys next week for part two of this college move-in series. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below pillow if you stayed till the end of this. Also, make sure you subscribe, click the post notifications, and follow my Instagram and TikTok at EuniceLeeYT. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, night, or whenever you're watching this, and I'll see you guys next Saturday for another video. Bye.